Hey guys, let's be here. Want to do another video. Guys, last time we played, we got back, and all of the fans were like, yay! And that girl was like, just go find me! It's little hurt. And then faint. And then the Nivor's house had to move away. And Olivia and Axel had to go more mining. I hope they didn't get killed whilst doing that. And yeah. And then we went to see Lucas's Anna. Now let's return to my video. Why am I being silly?
Wow, this place is really shaping up.
Yeah. Oh, we've got nearly everything in the world.
Whoa, Lucas! I don't believe it!
Hey, you guys are back. How's it going?
Lucas, really, it's great to see you again.
Why are you here? Just admiring your treasure room.
Oh, I wish I did that.
Jesse, listen. I'm not going to beat around the bush here. The last time we saw each other with the ocelots and the wither storm and everything, I'm not happy about how things went down, and, well, I want to patch things up. I'm tired of us not talking to each other, so I'm sorry.
We both made mistakes, Lucas. It wasn't just you.
Yeah. It's a relief to hear you say that.
It's so cool you came back.
It's, feels good to be back. Oh, wow. You framed it. Him.
Yeah. How are you doing? I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute, I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning, I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had.
We saw him too. He ordered the stone, and the blaze rods are just as friendly as ever.
That's an understatement.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the the blaze rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Aiden's a stupid bully. He doesn't scare me.
Yeah, that's what I used to say too. But he's been freaking me out lately. He got super aggressive. He demanded to know what treasure you were after next. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it! Go!
Dude, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
I can't believe you're actually... that you're actually holding this.
So how'd you know where it was?
Endless research into the cracks in reality. The artifacts that shape and bend the rules.
Stirring.
What?
That glow.
Enchantment. The work of very old builders. That they did it even before the Order of the Stone. Yep, I knew that line. I watched the trailer.
Good lad.
Dramatic.
Before the
Order. I didn't know there was a time before the Order of the Stone.
It's incredible, isn't it? I haven't even gotten to the best part. You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource. What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
What?
What now?
The Eversource.
Are you, gonna actually explain it any more than that?
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave him an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place.
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
I'm still just trying to wrap my head around the Eversource.
Okay, so this flint and steel might have this old builder enchantment, but how do you know that's where this Eversource thing is?
I've traveled near and far, Jesse.
I know, when it was the old as a shirt to when they broke up.
Proof that I've ever seen of the old builders.
That does seem like a pretty good bet. Old builders, ever sources, ancient mysteries.
Excuse me.
Stop.
I'll pack my adventuring things immediately.
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I, guess I'll take off.
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving.
Ivor, you're running the wrong way.
This is so exciting.
I lost lots of time.
Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but...
He's funny! He's also being a little bit weird.
He's pretty, isn't he? Yeah.
And weird at the same time.
So old, so exquisite.
So, why didn't you tell me in the first place?
Hey, let's not get all enamored with the architecture now. You've got a treasure to find.
Wow. Night.
So different during the day.
Okay. You was what your mind would turn it in tonight.
Oh, we've been here before.
What?
I know.
It means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
That's all for the lava.
Doesn't look like those lava channels work anymore.
Still got a piece of cake. Hey, Ivor. Ooh, vines. Not expecting that.
Maybe that's the way out.
Oh, I said, to go over here, then what? No, no, no. It's not the way out, anyway.
Try climbing up the vines.
Yeah, now I'm trying to. Yes, I'm trying to. He needs to tap on it, Dad.
Well, that wasn't there last night.
Climb.
That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you.
Yeah. What he said.
Vine time. I just interrupted him.
Jesse, what do you see?
Some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
I was just thinking, maybe that treasure...
The Eversource.
Yeah, that. Maybe those old dudes hid it in a portal.
Hiding something in a portal. I like it. That makes a lot of sense.
Time to burn down the ground. Don't burn down it, please. Oh, it's cobblestone. I wanted to burn down the ground if it was a wolf.
Oh. I've got to steal it.
Oh, no.
Thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse.
Oh, poop.
I knew you were good for something.
Give it back, Aid.
Way bigger and more powerful than you can understand, Aid. Give it back. Says the person who just got knocked trying to light it. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way.
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends. Fine. Blaze rods. Clear me a path.
No, I never meant to do that.
We've got to follow them. If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause? Yeah, we're going, because I'm going to get that Eversource first. Come on. That's what I meant to hear.
Come on. Come on. Come on, Jesse. Oh no, they don't fall. Dabbing it.
Oh, you are surprisingly heavy. I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much.
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Okay, what just happened?
I don't know.
Does the portal even work? I suppose much the same way a portal to the nether works, except to an entirely different.
I don't think we can move around a lot. Zooey Mama, what is this? As my stop watching the trailers for the episodes, so I might be able to get some yeah, clips.
Some kind of city. That's incredible. That's it. That's where it must be.
We need to build!
Can't we just, like, build our way over? How? Oh, please! You've heard of a bridge, haven't you?
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes. Very astute, Lucas. Elementary, my dear Lucas. The underside of this island is much, much bigger than it appears.
Really?
Jesse's right.
Why am I doing history? I don't like history anyway. Let's start building.
Stop pushing!
I'm pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge.
It's all edge.
Okay, gang, I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge. Excellent!
Wow.
Oh, what's Ivor doing now?
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
Ivor, seriously?
I knew I was going to do that.
This is in memory of my lava house. Long live lava! You're building. I don't...
Hey there, I love what you did with your town.
Yeah, it's very flashy. Help build it?
You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden. This makes no sense. No sense?
That's nuts. Building's pretty important. Everyone should be allowed to do it. Right? I mean, crazy, right?
This is making me terribly nervous. First those other outsiders, now you.
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come back.
Mr. Ribbentley, sorry.
And he's gone.
Darn. I wonder if everyone here is that nervous.
Whoa. wish you were seeing one.
Incredible.
This made
it made of. It's kind of blinding to look at it. Looks like it's all gold and iron blocks.
You know, gold's not that much popular because it doesn't do much attack damage.
Ridiculous things. And when I get my hands on it.
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes. I'm just getting excited. And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
I'm starting to think that maybe we should try and keep a low profile while we look for the inn. These people seem pretty suspicious of us.
Agreed.
Hello!
It
is nice to meet you.
Okay, that's just... your turn for drafting table.
There's a few play buttons that we may have missed. Are you just choosing wisely? There's one. There's two. There's three.
I know, I'm just looking around.
Okay.
Scheduled for the furnace this afternoon? Didn't think there were any more appointments today. Hang on. Let me see here. Dale, 10 stone blocks. Oh yes, that went very well.
You keep the furnace locked up? Did it do something wrong?
If you wish to make an appointment, speak to the founder. Good day.
Eight. Talk to...
This is a long line just to use a crafting table.
You're telling me. I'm so hungry I could practically eat my wheat right here. But I won't. I'll be patient and turn it into delicious bread instead.
What can I do for you?
I'm so hungry.
It seems pretty inefficient to have everyone sharing one crafting table. Why don't you just build your own?
What?
Hey, I don't know what your deal is, but I don't want any part of it. Please leave me alone now. Thank you.
I did my take to myself. What's up, Pepsi Max?
Hey, Pepper, what you looking at?
Just admiring the sights, actually. This place is so cool. I'm not usually one for, like, checking out people's builds or whatever, but even I have to admit, this is really impressive.
Dad. What are you doing?
Isn't accepting visitors right now.
Donald. Let's see the founder. Donald. Donald's rubbish. Donald. Oh no, Donald.
Hi.
Hello.
Do you need help with that?
What? No. I mean, this was authorized as a solo build.
No. Unauthorized build partners.
Then why are you building? The law says you can't build.
And where should I put them? Yes, just give them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go, go.
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but
are you
here,
Milo?
It is considered...
Yes, I watched the trailer and his name is Milo.
Sorry to bother you. Are you Milo?
Yes. Yes, that's me. Pleasure to meet you. Don't see many new arrivals here in Sky City. Now, what can I do for you, friend? I'm busy, but I can spare a moment for a friendly stranger.
I heard you talk to the Blaze Rods earlier. What did they want?
Blaze rods. I don't know any blaze rods. You must have been misled. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders. I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods? How many of you are there? I told you I don't know anything. He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
You sure keep saying I don't know anything a lot. Don't lie to me, Milo. That's how bad things happen.
Fine.
Aiden Fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks.
Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the Founder.
Blaze Rods, this is not good.
Yes.
I found the Blaze Rods.
Bridge builders?
Everyone, please.
I heard about that stupid law, and it's stupid. Stupid law. Who would even come up with that?
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now.
Nope.
I've already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
To get to the Eversource at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
By getting arrested!
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Hey! Unhand me!
Hey, don't treat him like that. We didn't do anything wrong.
The builders!
Oh, great.
Let go of me, this ancestor.
Excuse me. Come with me.
We meet at last.
Listen, I don't know what that guy's told you, but you can't listen to him.
Oh, Jesse, I'm hurt.
This should be interesting.
It's quite a long video now, this.
For your service to Sky City, I grant you these gifts.
It must lead to the Eversource.
Really? That's what you're focusing on? I'd say we have bigger problems on our hands. Like Aiden. Look at him all friendly with the Founder. That's bad news. I was right. That must be the way to the Eversource. Ha! Nailed it.
Take your reward and enjoy the bounty of Sky City's generosity. Carrots? Really?
We are honored, wonderful Founder.
Of course. Now go. I have criminals to deal with.
Good luck, Jesse. I hope you like being doomed.
Tell me, dude.
You're going down, Aiden. I'm gonna stop you. Not this time, Jesse. Out of my way.
Don't then why is there more episodes in Minecraft story mode?
Come on, criminals. Time to see the Founder.
Jesse and accomplices, you have committed
That's a stupid law. It's really stupid.
I knew you were a criminal, but I didn't know you were also so naive. Aiden told me all about you, Jesse, about how you're a tyrant back home, about how you and your Order of the Stone steal all the world's treasures for yourself, about how you're here to steal the Eversource from my city, a terrible act of treason.
Listen, Founder, Aiden's a master manipulator. He'd say anything to get his hands on the Eversource.
Much like you would seem to be doing right now. Jesse, it's clear that you're the little ringleader, so how about you come with me?
Okay. I guess we'll just wait here then.
Tell me what you see.
See anything. It's just empty.
Precisely. As you can see, nothing exists below us, only the void. Resources, every kind, are incredibly precious. And when something falls, it is gone forever. It is why building only happens when I dictate it. People only receive materials when I allow it. Otherwise, we would collapse back into chaos. It is my duty to keep my people safe, and the only way I can do that is if our laws are obeyed.
Yeah, but it's still wrong. People should be allowed to build and craft whatever they want.
Aiden had warned me you were dangerous, but now I am truly beginning to understand what a threat you are. People act as though I want things to be this way. Allocating the limited resources. Risking my life every day.
Wait, what do you mean by limited? I heard the Eversource could make unlimited precious materials.
If only it were so simple. I'll have you know that before I found the Eversource, this world was nothing more than a cluster of pathetic islands in the sky. I do this for my people. That is why I do what I do.
But you don't need to do it alone. We can help you. We can work together.
Being the leader of this city, it is a tiring burden. But no, this is my city. These are my people. And it is my responsibility. I think I've heard quite enough. Reginald, I've made my decision. While I'm not convinced that you are here to steal the Eversource, the fact remains that you constructed a bridge of dirt without authorization. That is why you and your companions are to be detained until I can discern the full truth of the matter. Reginald, please remove them.
Yes, ma'am.
What? Help you. Don't do this.
I'm afraid this is the way it has to be.
Sorry, outsiders. Founder's orders. No changing your mind now.
I don't think there's a lot longer. It's half an hour.
I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I'm sorry this is a long video than I was expecting. But guys, if you guys can leave a like as well. Do not forget to subscribe. As well, comment down below anything else, and yeah, and just comment and view this video, guys. For now, peace out, subscribe, please be on the lookout, peace out, bye.